Sunita, tell us a bit, speak loudly, huh? Tell us about Hindus for Human Rights and why you are here protesting Mr. Narendra Modi's visit to the United States.
Hindus for Human Rights is an advocacy platform for human rights in India, in America, anywhere in the world where human rights are being violated. And we are Hindus. That's why we're called Hindus for Human Rights. And we believe that Hinduism stands for justice, stands for peace, stands for inclusion. We have a very precious notion called ekatva, which means the oneness of all of us. So Hindus believe that God or whatever is divine is there in you and me and every atom in this universe. So it makes no sense to build hatred and violence and murders, lynchings in the name of this faith. And I will not rest and I will not be silent if fascism is being built on the name of my religion.
But Mr. Modi's government and the BJP, his political party, they both say that they are not responsible for the lynchings and the killings. Those are rogue elements.
Well, the mobs that are lynching boys like Junaid and Tabriz Ansari, they are Hindus. And when Muhammad Akhlaq was lynched, the call for the lynching happened inside a Hindu temple. And when little Asifa was raped, where did that rape happen? It happened inside a Hindu temple at the hands of Hindus, including a priest. And so I don't believe that, and I see it with my own eyes, that it is my Hindu community that is being hijacked and co-opted, and I will not be silent.
At the same time, the BJP, the Hindutva people, they also say that those who criticize Hindutva and the BJP RSS are actually anti-India, anti-Hindu, because and they are also hypocrites because they don't criticize what they call Islamic violence.
Well, in my case, I am the co-founder of an organization called Women for Afghan Women, and I've spent a good part of my adult life fighting for the rights of women in Afghanistan who are Muslim. And so that doesn't stick to me. I know that I stand for justice for every man, woman, child on this planet.
It is also being said that Narendra Modi is the Prime Minister of India and the United States, and India are great partners, they are friends. And by opposing Narendra Modi's visit to India, you are actually not doing anything, you are doing a disservice. You are doing a disservice to United States and India.
I believe that Modi and Trump are twin sides of the same coin. Their policies are exclusionary, they're nationalist. This is make America great again. This is make India great again. I stand, I have no fear. I will speak my truth, which is no Muslim ban, no border wall, and no caged children, none of that. And in India, no national register of citizens, which is making 2 million people so far stateless, and no concentration camps in India. It is one ideology. It is fascism. It is nationalism. It is extremism. White supremacy here in this country, Hindu supremacism there in India, and I stand for peace and justice.
It is also being said that Hindus in America, they all support Modi and the BJP and Hindutva.
I mean, this is tragic for me that in my Hindu American community, you basically can't say a word against Narendra Modi and the BJP. And I'm not a political person. I'm just talking about human rights. And I'm seeing atrocity after atrocity, lynching after lynching. That's my issue. I cannot stand on the name of my religion, Hinduism, children, men and women being raped, lynched and murdered. That's my issue. And the Indian Constitution and my Hindu religion not only allow freedom of speech, they require freedom of speech. They require questioning. They require debate. And so I am just doing my dharma as a Hindu, as an Indian originally, as an American now, to speak and raise my voice.
But is it not also true that there are Hindus in the United States who have also opposed Mr. Modi, because in 2014 when he had an event at Madison Avenue, and then when he had another event in California, there were a large number of Hindus protesting too. So So is there a Hindu community here in the United States that opposes Hindutva?
We are, that's my group, Hindus for Human Rights, is a Hindu organization that opposes Hindutva. I believe, because I am Hindu and I'm in the Hindu community, that most Hindus will oppose murder in the name of their faith. But I don't think we're like attuned. I don't think we're alert. I don't think we understand how bad things are. Hindu people, Hindu Indians, Hindu Americans, we're a God-fearing, good community. We give money to charity. You know, I'm speaking about my family, my aunts and uncles and my cousins. These are good, smart people. And my job is to bring to their attention that we're on the road to something like India's Holocaust. We're actually building detention camps. I mean, this is very scary. And so we have a lot of work to do to mobilize Hindus, and that's my job. But no, I mean, when you go inside the Hindu community, you do not find the majority of people standing on a platform for human rights.
Thank you.